Please put your hands together and welcome the incredible hypnotist, Richard Barker.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, how y'all doing? Good to see each and every one of you. My name is Richard Barker, the incredible hypnotist. Are you guys ready to have some fun tonight?
Yes!
Oh, come on now. Are you ready to have some fun tonight?
Yes!
All right, now listen. We've had a good run of shows. We've saved one of the best shows until last. It's going to be tonight. It's going to be here. It's going to be live. It's going to be right on stage. We're going to have fun with you people out there in the audience. You're going to volunteer your services to come on stage and share your personalities as long as you have one. Good. Now listen. How many of you guys seen a hypnosis show before? A few of you. All right. Awesome. How many of you guys seen one of my shows before? A few of you. Excellent. All right. All right. All right. Now how many of you guys have been hypnotized before? You. Did you know you're 80% more likely to be hypnotized again? If you've been hypnotized the first time, it's increased by 80% chance. Could have you right there. You never know. Could be right there. So listen, those that have never been hypnotized before, let me just give you a quick explanation as to what hypnosis is and what hypnosis isn't. Because some of you have obviously never seen a show before, some of you have never experienced hypnosis before either. And I was told that you don't have a lot of hypnosis shows in St. Louis over the last few years. They're like few and far between, so it's nice to come and show you what hypnosis is. And who thinks hypnosis is fake? It's always somebody, one or two of you. Oh yeah, you put your hand up, my brother, just so that I know who you are. You won't hurt my feelings. I've been faking this about 20 years successfully. I've been getting away with it. Maybe you'll catch me, sir. I don't know. Keep looking, keep watching. But actually, hypnosis is real. You know, I have an office in New York City. I also have one in Orlando, Florida. And I help people with weight loss, removing fears and phobias. I help people feel better about themselves. I work with a lot of world-class athletes and also golfers. I help them improve their golf swing and master golf confidence and everything else. So if you're a golfer and you want to improve your game, trust me, it's all mental. It's all right up in here. And I'll tell you something that... those of you that do golf, you might know Nick Faldo. He lives in Florida, and I work with him closely to develop programs for sustaining mental abilities on a round of golf, on the course of golf. So when we get here, however, we get people to share their personalities with you guys when they come up on stage. Now, a couple of things is that some of the times people are worried about whether I'm going to make people look stupid or not. I'm not going to do it. Some of you guys won't need my help when you volunteer. Okay? It is a ridiculous show after all. I promise you, you'll have a thoroughly good time if you volunteer, and we'll always keep you safe. But I want to let you know what I'm looking for. This is like a two-way contract. What I look for to make good hypnotic subjects are people with an above average level of intelligence. And here's the reason why. I'm going to be asking you to follow simple instructions and directions. I'll be asking you to focus, relax, and concentrate. Listen to the sound of my voice and my voice only for about 45 minutes. Which means deep down in your heart, if you know that you're dumber than a box of rocks, just don't come up. We'll just let the smart people come up. Now, what it feels like is I'll be stretching your personality by roughly 400%. So if you're fun there, by the time you get up here, you're super fun. I'm pouring gasoline on you and sending fire to your personality. You'll have a good time. But if you're boring, you'll be super boring by the time you get up here. It'll be like watching paint dry, okay? Now, so here's the criteria. We're looking for people with an above average level of intelligence that can follow simple instructions and directions. Not the kind of people that take 800 pills every day just to feel normal. We don't want any hidden surprises. And don't come up on stage if you know you shouldn't. You know that little voice in your head saying, oh no, you're not up on stage, my friend. Or a doctor told you, that's it. Or a doctor told you, okay? But if you want to have a good time, you want to share your personalities, this will be the best seat in the house. So let's just test the receptivity, okay? You want to put your hands up like this. Even the cool kids can do it, good. Make a perfect circle. Look at the tops of your fingers. Make a gun, sensitive in America. Make a perfect circle. Look at the tops of your fingers. Make the peace sign, peace. Make a perfect circle. Look at mine, look at yours, and place it right there on your chin. Your chin's here, buddy. That's for you. That's where your chin is. That's not hypnosis, just a parasuggestion, that's all it is. But I want to introduce you to my wonderful assistant, Missy. She's going to come forward with a hypno-spiral. And I want you to focus in on the spiral, each and every one of you. Lock your eyes in on that center of the spiral. As you look at the spiral, I'm going to count from 10 down to 1 with each and every number I give you. Just don't look away, don't fidget, don't fuss, just stare at the center of the spiral. Now one or two of you might be able to feel or see a tunnel effect the more you look at the center of the spiral. I'm going to count from 10 down to 1. 10, 9, 8, 7, look at the middle of the spiral, 6, 5, tunnel effect is appearing, 4, 3, 2, 1, look at Missy's head right now. Some of you might see Missy's head grow. You guys that pop a lot of pills saw nothing. That's all right. Some of you are dead from the waist up and don't know what just happened. But either or, that's just an illusion. That's all that is. So listen, in a second, but not yet, we're going to get volunteers up on stage. As long as you can follow simple instructions or directions, you are over the age of 14, and then we can go lower. Over the age of 14 so far, you want to have fun, relax, share your personality, have a good time, be a star of your own show. Come on up right now. Use these steps right here. Coming up, we want every seat filling. Coming up, if you want to be a star of your own show, come on up, grab a seat. No injuries, illnesses, ailments, complaints. Coming up, if you want to volunteer, grab a seat, grab a seat. For a second there, I thought you were coming up with the old peg leg. Yeah, the old kind of volunteer. All right, keep coming up, keep coming up. Grab a seat anywhere you want to. Oh, we've got a coat. All right, we have room for a couple more, ladies and gentlemen. If there are one or two more volunteers that want to experience hypnosis, please do come on up. The more we get volunteering, the better the show is. Look at each other, think about it. All right, we have somebody else just like that. That's how that works, para suggestion. Excellent, keep coming up. Man, you're in the show again. How many times is this?
Like 3 or 4.
Sometimes people like to get hypnotized over and over and over again because it feels good. All right. We've got one seat on the end and one seat on that end. We'll take two more if we can find them. Two more volunteers to make the show complete. Two more volunteers. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you have one more seat. Look at that, one more. Who's gonna grab it? Who's gonna grab it? Got one more seat. Oh, we got one more, look at that. That's right, don't let her struggle. She's like a springed African gazelle. She's just like jumping and hopping right onto the stage, right. All right, coming up, grab a seat. Ladies and gentlemen, give the volunteers a round of applause. They're going to be sharing their personalities with you. Now, just for the volunteers, do me a favor. Make sure there's nothing in your pockets could be damaged or destroyed. No cell phones, keys. Nothing could fall off you, in you, or near you. Especially if you give us your cell phone, we'll put it in that basket. And just make sure it's on vibrate. But it's better if we don't have anything fall out of your pocket. If you're wearing an iWatch or a Fitbit, please make sure it doesn't vibrate. Make sure you put it in airplane mode. Or something similar. If you have glasses on and you feel that they might fall off because your head's going to be basically staring at the floor, you might just want to put them in there. And then listen, we'll give you stuff back at the end, okay? Not halfway through the show, but right at the end of the show. All right. Anybody chewing gum? Anybody have gum in their mouth? Oh, thanks for that. Nice big mouth, sir. All right. Nobody else got anything in their pockets? Could be damaged or destroyed. Excellent. Now listen, this is a show based upon compliance. You've told me that you want to comply and be in the show and you want to get hypnotized. So I'm going to be asking you to follow simple instructions and directions. I am going to shuffle the pack. Everybody stand up. I'm going to shuffle you around. Now do me a favor, I'll let you do this. We'll see if this can work. I want you to move a couple of seats away from a person that you might know. Make sure you are sitting next to somebody that you do not know. That means you need to shuffle around a few seats, a few spots, a few locations to make sure you're not sitting next to your friend, your buddy, your lover, or anybody else that you might know. So just shuffle around a couple of seats. I don't know why I looked at you, I'm sorry. It's just something to do with the pink or the tangerine. All right, we fixed it. How about you swap with that gentleman there? There you go, shuffle up one. How's that working out? The lights will not always stay bright just for the second. Everybody take a seat. Make sure there's a seat behind you. So I want to let you know something from this point forward, and this is for your own safety. Please don't leave the stage unless I ask you to do so. If I ask you to leave the stage, it will just mean that you're probably not at the right level of hypnosis that I can use you for. It doesn't mean that you can't be hypnotized next week or next month or some other time, but it just means that in my show, you're probably not at the level I need you for. If I ask you to leave the stage, I'll whisper in your ear,
leave the stage.
If you hear me say that without any worries, troubles, or fusses, stand up and get off the stage. Doesn't mean I don't love you, just means I can't use you. Okay? Now do me a favor, your property will get given back to you right at the end. We don't want to go halfway through the show and have a rummage sale. So right at the end of the show, that's when we'll give you your stuff back, your glasses and that. We will help you off the steps if we took your glasses, and I promise you, all your stuff will come back at the end. But if I ask you to leave the stage quickly and quietly without any troubles or fusses, don't disturb the person sitting next to you, just stand up and get off. Okay? Excellent. Now, one rule we have here is please don't leave the stage unless I ask you to do so. If I ask you to leave the stage, I've just given you the instructions. Ladies and gentlemen, sometimes what happens is people don't realize that they're being hypnotized. And it's natural to have this thought process in your head. And it goes along the lines of this.
Crap. This isn't working. Does that mean I'm dumber than a box of rocks? This is weird. What's happening this afternoon? What time's the train wreck open?
We've got to know that place quite well, haven't we, Missy, since we've been here?
What's happening after this? I wonder if the funny bone has a comic funnier than this guy. I wonder what's happening.
There's little voices in the head. And they don't realize that they're being hypnotized, and they think they're not, because hypnosis doesn't feel like anything. It just feels like the air that you breathe. And all of a sudden, they stand up, they leave the stage, they go into the audience, and they drag their pants around by their ankles, and they start sucking their thumb. And then they blame it on me afterwards, so it's not cool. So don't leave the stage unless I ask you to do so. And everything will be tickety-boo, as they say in the UK. Tickety-boo. All right? So what I want you to do also is don't worry about the noises coming out of the audience. Don't worry about whether I'm standing to the front, back, left, or right of you. Just worry about the sound of my voice and my voice only. You can't get stuck in hypnosis. If you don't hear my voice for 5 minutes or more, you naturally will emerge from hypnosis, okay? True story, ladies and gentlemen. I was working on a cruise ship. Carnival, as a matter of fact. We're on our way to Aruba. It's a little bit rocky. We've got 20 international sailors, volunteers, passengers. I fall off the stage, bang my head, get concussion, and go to the infirmary. It was a nasty bang on the head. I had stitches. After about 4 hours, these guys were still on stage asleep. So I had to come back up and kind of wake them up, even though I was dizzy as well. So listen, you won't get stuck up here if you don't hear my voice. Or should I fall off the stage? You'll be fine, okay? Don't worry. You might wonder where I am, but you'll enjoy the rest of your afternoon all the same. Sounds good?
Yeah.
All right. Now listen, your darkest, deepest secrets won't come out. I can't make you be hypnotized against your will. I can't hypnotize you against your will. You have to want to be hypnotized to be hypnotized. In other words, I'm not going to extract your ATM PIN number from you or anything ludicrous or make you really stupid or embarrassed in any way. You'll only do what you want to do. If you want to be hypnotized, you can and will be hypnotized. And if you don't for whatever reason, well, you won't. It's as simple as that. So listen, put your backs in the chair, put your feet firmly flat on the floor, put your hands uncrossed on your laps, and just relax. From this point forward, just follow simple instructions and directions. The more you relax, the better you feel. The more noise you hear, the more you're able to relax. All right, that's good, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Just for the hypnotized volunteers, you'll keep your eyes closed. You'll be relaxed at all times. Ladies and gentlemen, during a show like this, we make a couple of final cuts. What we do is we kind of narrow down the pack to get people to the right level of hypnosis. One of the ways I do that is I'll be introducing myself to the volunteers. I'll have my volunteers chance to introduce themselves to you. I want the volunteers to understand if you ever hear me say the word sleep, no matter whether your eyes are open or your eyes are closed, if you ever hear me say the word sleep, should ever I shake your hand, your eyes will immediately close, you'll sink down in your chair, just like rag dolls. If ever I say the word sleep, should ever I shake your hand, your eyes will immediately close, you'll sink down in your chair, just like rag dolls. Ladies and gentlemen, look for the best of the best, the cream of the crop, the top of the heap, and this is how we find out what level of hypnosis they're at. When I count to three, eyes open wide awake, 1, 2, 3. Welcome back, everybody. Some of you guys know how to relax. Some of you guys, not so much. We're going to find out who are the best at relaxing. What was your name, my friend?
Jennifer.
Jennifer, nice to see you. Where are you from?
Mom.
Excellent. Yeah, good. Nice chat. Here, sleep, Jennifer. I'll leave down. Just relaxing like a rag doll, loosening up. Relaxing, Jennifer. Eyes closed. Keeping yourself completely totally relaxed. What's your name, my friend?
John.
No, by now, John. Breathe in. Sleeping all the way down, John. Relaxing. loose and limp like a rag doll, drifting. For how are you doing?
Good.
What's your name?
Lisa,
nice to see you. That's my ex-wife's name. I love it. Sleep, Lisa. Just relaxing all the way down. Resting and relaxing. How you doing, my friend?
Pardon? Fine.
What's your name?
Charlotte.
Charlotte, take a deep breath in. Look at me. Breathe in. Sleep, Charlotte. Just relaxing. Keeping your eyes closed. Resting and relaxing all the way down like a ragdoll, loosely and limply, drifting even further. How you doing, my friend?
Hi.
Do you meditate?
Yes.
Do yoga?
Yes.
I knew that about you. What's your name?
Ashley.
Ashley, nice to see you. Sleep, Ashley. Just relaxing all the way down, like a red dog. Resting, relaxing, relaxing, and resting. Deeper and even further.
Oh.
Stay down. Just relax, relax, relax. How are you doing? What's your name? Where are you from? Oh, jeez. That's crazy. How are you doing?
I'm good.
What's your name?
Anna.
Anna, look at me, look at me. Breathe in. Just relaxing all the way down like a rag doll loosely. How are you doing?
Fabulous.
Yeah, it's good, isn't it? It feels nice to relax. Feels wonderful. What's your name?
Patty.
Patty. I say in British is Patty. We pronounce T's, but you say Patty.
I'm from the Midwest, but you can call me Miss Good.
Miss Good? I would love to call you Miss Good. Thanks. Yeah. Great. Miss Good? Miss Good, breathe in. Close your eyes, Miss Good. Close your eyes. Relax. Let go, let go, let go. We'll give you another chance. Just relax. Keep your eyes closed. Just relax. Keeping your eyes closed. Good. How you doing, my friend?
Good.
What's your name, my brother?
Jake.
Jake! Love that name. Sleep, Jake. Just relaxing all the way down. Loosen it like a rag doll. Let it go. How you doing, my friend?
Good.
What's your name?
Kathy.
Kathy! Nice to see you. Sleep, Kathy. Just relax. How you doing, my friend? You were doing good earlier on. What's your name?
Kathy.
Kathy as well? Kathy 1 and 2? Nice. You know this, Kathy? No, just coincidental, sitting together. Nice. Kathy, breathe in. Sleep, Kathy. Just relax all the way down like a rag doll, loosely. And how you doing? What's your name?
Cindy.
Cindy, nice to see you. Do you know how to relax?
Yes.
Very nice today. Cindy, breathe in. Sleep, Cindy. Just relax and keep your eyes closed. Nice chat. What's your name again? How you doing, my brother?
Good.
What's your name?
Patrick.
Patrick, nice. Patrick, look at the butterfly. Look at the butterfly right there. Patrick, look at the butterfly. You see it? Look at the butterfly. There you go, Patrick. Drifting. How you doing, my friend?
Hi.
What's your name?
Rico.
Rico, nice to see you. Where are you from, man?
I'm from St. Louis. St.
Louis, put your longest hand out. That one. Sleeping. Yep. All the way down, relaxing. How you doing, my friend?
Good.
What's your name?
Joy.
Joy?
Yeah.
Joy. Breathe in. That's right, Joey. Just let it go and relax all the way down. How you doing, my friend? What's your name?
Tina.
The giggles, Tina?
A little.
That's all right. That's normal, actually, during a show like this. Tina, what's your name?
Tina.
Tina, good. Yeah, Tina. Oh, take a seat back in the audience, Tina, for me. Go back in the audience. How you doing?
Steve.
Steve, where are you from, man?
St. Louis.
Steve from St. Louis. Can you hand? Sleep, Steve. Take a seat back in the audience for me. Steve. Oh. Sleep, Joy. Just rest your eyes. Keep your eyes closed. How you doing, my friend?
Good.
What's your name?
Felix.
Felix, nice to see you. Breathe in. Sleep, Felix. Lay down. Let it go like a rag doll. Loosen the limp. We'll give you one more chance. Just lay in your chair. Just relax in your chair. Just relax in your chair. Just relax, keeping your eyes closed. Did we get almost everybody? Give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. They're going to be sharing the personalities with
you.
Now, this is for hypnotized volunteers. You just stay comfortable in your chair. I want to let you know something. Your favorite pillow is sitting next to you in a second, but not yet. You'll get your favorite pillow. All I want you to do is keep your eyes closed. Imagine your favorite pillow is next to you. You'll reach out, get your favorite pillow, and give it a nice squeeze, and go back to sleep on three. One, two, three! Squeeze your pillow. Squeeze it, squeeze it, squeeze it. Squeeze your pillow. Keep your eyes closed. Squeeze your pillow. Keep your eyes closed. Just go back to sleep. Just go back to sleep. Squeeze your pillow. Go back to sleep. Go back to sleep. Relaxing. That's great. Now listen, we're going to give you a special gift today. We're going to send you to the beautiful islands of the Bahamas. You'll keep your eyes closed. I want you to imagine you're in an all-inclusive resort. I want you to imagine we've just touched down. We've gone to the resort. It's beautiful. You can lay in the sun. You can be in the shade. You can be by the pool. You can be by the beach. But all I want you to do is stretch out and find a nice place to be in the sun. One, two, three. Here you go. Stretching out. Keeping your eyes closed. Stretching out. Life is good. Life is good. Don't forget to put some sunscreen on. Put it on your arms. Put some sunscreen on your arms. Put it on your arms. Put it on your legs. Put some sunscreen on your face. Don't get burnt. Put some sunscreen on your nose. Put a little bit of sunscreen on. Put your sunscreen on your arms, your legs, your face. Rest in the sun. Life is good. Hey, look. on the right hand side. In the pool area, they're playing volleyball. Take a look. They're playing volleyball. Yeah, life's good. Lay back in the sun. Put some more sunscreen on. Put it on your legs. Put it on your face. Put it on your hands. Life is good. Keep applying that sunscreen. All right, then listen. We're going to give you one of your favorite drinks. When you get your favorite drink, reach out and grab it and drink it. Right now, chug it, chug it, chug it. Could be any drink. Take your drink. Chug it, chug it, chug it. Take your drink. Take your drink. Chug it, chug it, chug it. Favorite drink of choice. Lay back in the sun. Life is good. Listen, we're going to give you a wonderful ice cream. A Mr. Softy, Mr. Whippy, Mr. McFluffy. A very fluffy self-serve ice cream. You can choose to have it. In a second, but not yet, you'll take the ice cream, put it in your hand, and lick it as fast as you can before it melts. One, two, three. Lick it. Take the ice cream. Take the ice cream. Don't let it melt. It's dribbling on your wrist. It's on your wrist. It's on your elbow. Lick it. It's on your knee. It's dripping on your knee. Eat that ice cream. Lick it. That's good. Shove it in your mouth. And just rest and relax. Back in the sun. Life is good. Resting. Back in the sun. Hey, listen, put some more sunscreen on the back of your neck. You don't want to get burned. Put it on your friend's neck. Put it on your friend's neck sitting next to you. Make sure they get some. Lay back in the sun, life is good. Watch out for the mosquitoes, they're really bad around here. Watch out for the mosquitoes. Watch out for the mosquitoes. Watch out for these things. Gotta get those mosquitoes. Lay back in the sun. Lean back. Take a deep breath in. And sleep. Now just for the hypnotized volunteers in a few moments, but not yet. Actually, I want you to realize and understand something. You're all members of a world famous orchestra. Now in a few moments, but not yet, you're going to realize your favorite musical instrument is under your chair. You'll get that favorite musical instrument and you'll begin to play it as loud and as proud as you can. Once you take that musical instrument, I want you to realize the more you play that instrument, the better you will feel. It's under your chair, you'll keep your eyes closed, and the more you guys make noise, the more they will play their instruments. On three, under your chair, pick up the instrument. One, two, three, tune it up. Keep your eyes closed. Get ready to play it. Here we go. Guys are experts. Take that musical instrument, begin to play it. The more you play, the better you feel. Audience, the more noise you make, the more they will play for you. Take it and play it. Take it and play it. That's right. Take it and play it. Got some great instruments up on stage. Playing it. Taking it and playing it. Taking and playing it. Got the world's fastest trumpet player. Faster. Got a lovely guitarist going on right here. Looks like we've got a flute. Got a guitar. Very talented right here. Got a violin. I have no idea what that is. Yeah. Could you help me on that one? What is that? A what? A drum? Okay, there we go. Got a guitar. Playing it. The more you play, the better you feel. Nice. Got a violin. Got a set of bongos, I guess. That's great. The more you play, the better you feel. Stand up, you got a solo right now. Give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for the first solo right here. Stand up, you got a solo, man. World's fastest trumpet players going like the clappers. Get ready to play it. Here you go. Get ready on three. Audience, go wild. One, two, three.
That's great.
These guys are good. Listen, actually, you're not members of a world-famous orchestra. In fact, you are world-famous rock musicians. You're the best rock musicians that ever lived. That's the reason you're in the Bahamas. You guys are on tour. Your adoring fans are in front of you. And you're world-famous musicians, but you're rock and rollers. You're going to take your guitar or drums and jam it as loud and as proud as you can. And the more you play, the more your audience will go wild on three. One, two, three, play! Give it up, play it! Oh! Wow, that's crazy. Got some action going on. And the more you play right now, the better you feel. The better you feel, the more you play. Get into it. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Come on. Give us some. The more you play. the better you feel. Keep jamming, keep rocking. Who's with this lady right here? Who is with her? She's crazy, she's crazy. Keep playing. Guys are good. Wow, he's got his tongue out and everything. Life is good. Rock and roll. These guys have got it. Rock and roll. Eyes open, wide awake, what the heck are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
Guitar.
I'm just wondering, you had your tongue flopped out of your mouth and all that stuff going on. What are you doing?
Playing the drums.
Take a seat, would you? Give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Just going to rearrange them real quick and real fast. Do me a favor, sir, can you sit in that chair for me, please, right there? That would be great, just come and sit over in that chair. Do me a favor, small boy on the end, I'm going to put you right up in here, right in there. I'm going to take this lady right here, do me a favor please, to sit in there like that. Excellent, sir, I'm going to have you just sit in that seat like that. Great. Who brought him? Who brought him? Yeah. All right, I'm going to have you over, stand up, so you're going to sit in that end seat right over there. Yeah, go for it, go for it. Freeze! Right leg's made of steel, and it's almost like a peg leg. Try it. Right leg. Try it. Try it. Freeze! Actually, you've got gum on the bottom of your right shoe. It's stuck to the floor. Go and take that seat. I'm going to have you right in there. Gum stuck to your right foot. I'm going to have you right in there. That's right. Your gum's stuck to the... Take that seat, buddy, right here. But you can't. Take that seat, but you can't. Take that seat, but you can't. Stuck. Actually, we'll release it. One, two, three. It's gone. There you go. Great. Give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Wonderful. All right, listen, for the volunteers, look at the hand, each and every one of you. Look up at the hand. Look up at the hand. Relax in your chairs. Look at the hand. Take a deep breath in. And sleep. Just relaxing all the way down. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I see some of you guys are filming the show. We're cool with that. We have no problem with you filming the show, taking photographs. But I want to let you know we are recording this show also on high-definition video. It can be available for you after the room. We have a video key that we can give you right afterwards. Right out of this room here, we have Carrie. She's filming it. She's zooming in. High-definition. It's the best footage of this show you'll ever get. Feel free to use your phones if you want to, but I just want to let you know that we have got a video at the back of the house filming the entire show for your future enjoyment afterwards. Now listen, just for the hypnotized volunteers, I want you to realize something crazy about yourselves. You're going to understand you're all small goldfish getting ready to swim around in a small goldfish bowl. You can use your hands, legs, face and feet to swim around that small goldfish bowl. And the more you swim, the better you will feel. If you're small goldfish getting ready to swim around in a small goldfish bowl, using your hands, legs, face and feet. One, two, three, swimming. Use your hands, use your legs, use your face, use your feet, eyes closed, swimming, swimming. Hands, legs, face, and feet. Taking a swim, taking a swim, taking a swim. Using your hands, using your legs, using your face, using your feet, and taking a wonderful swim. Swim, swim, swim. That's right, taking a swim, taking a swim. The more you swim right there, the better you feel. Watch out, there's a shark in the bowl. There's a shark in the bowl, watch out. There's a shark in the bowl. Make yourself look smaller. Make yourself look smaller. There's a shark right there in the bowl. Freeze! It's looking at you. It's gone, swimming in the goldfish bowl. Use your hands, use your legs, use your face, use your feet, take a swim. Swimming in the goldfish bowl. The more you swim, the better you feel, the better you feel, the more you swim. Swimming. Listen, if anything touches you on the top of the head, it's goldfish food. You might want to eat that food. If anything touches you on the top of the head, it's food. You might want to eat that food. Take the food, take the food, take the food. Anything touches you on the head, it's food. Eat the food, eat the food, eat the food. Eat the food. Anything touch on the head, eat the food. Eat the food, eat the food, take some food, eat the food, eat the food, take some food, right there, take some food, take some food, take some food, take a bit more food, take a bit more food, take some food, and go, take some food, and goldfish bowl, take some food right there, take some food, have some food in the goldfish bowl right there, take some food, 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 have some food, have some food right there. Have some food right there in the goldfish bowl, take some food, take some food, take some food, have a little bit of food right there, take some food, whoa, take some food, have a little bit, whoa, take, yeah, some food. Take some food right there. Take some food. Have some more. Have some more. Have some more. Take a little bit of food right there. Oh, have some more. Have some more food. Have a little bit more right there. That's right. Swimming and sleep. Just relax. Just relax. Listen, hypnotized volunteers. In fact, I want to let you know something. You're all international farmers. You're the best farmers that ever lived. I want to let you know, not only are you really good farmers, you also have a natural ability and a desire to milk cows. You're an exceptional cow milker, that's what you are. In a second, but not yet, you're going to realize you're going to see a cow in front of you, eyes open or closed, and you're going to understand that you'll take that cow and you'll milk it as best as you can. The more you milk that cow, the better the technique. Get ready to milk that cow. One, two, and three. Milk it, milk it, milk it, milk it, milk it. Take that cow, take it. Oh, milk it, milk it. Milk that cow, that's great. Milk that cow, take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. The more you milk it, the better you feel. The better you feel, the more you... Don't kill the cow, just milk it. Just milk it. Softly, poor cow. That's right. Keep milking that cow. Milk it, milk it, milk it. Keep milking that cow. There's some good technique going on right here. I'm not telling you, that's some crazy stuff right there. This is where you can tell who the city kids are and who's never been on a farm. It's right here. Keep milking that cow. That's great. Hey, do me a favor. Push that cow out of the way. You got all the milk? That's excellent. Listen, bring that big other cow in, the big other cow in, the big smelly one on the end of the rope. This one's got diarrhea on its butt crack. This thing stinks. Bring that big smelly one in. It's got diarrhea on its butt crack. It's like a volcano. It's ready to pop. This thing has got diarrhea dribbling out of its butt. Put your gloves on and put something around your face so you don't get sprayed with that diarrhea, because that is nasty. And begin to milk that cow nice and slow. Milk it nice and slow, nice and slow. Milk that cow nice and slow. Watch your head, sir. Watch your head, everybody. Watch your head. Milk it nice and slow. It's about a blow. It's about a blow. It's about a pop. It's moving. Keep milking it. Oh my lord, it's coming out like a river. Oh, it's like a flowing stream. Keep milking that thing. That is disgusting. You know what? Push that cow out of the way. That is gross. Push that cow out of the way. And just relax. Oh my lord. Take a deep breath in for me. Breathe in. Oh, that nasty smell's there, and it's coming from the person sitting next to you. They're breaking real bad gas. Oh, right there, it's coming from the person next to you. Oh, that's horrendous. Person next to you's got bad gas. Oh, no, you might want to move away from them. You might want to move away from them. That is horrible. Disgusting. Do me a favor, point to the person who's doing that. Who is that? That's really horrible. Nasty smell. Oh, there they go again. That's crazy. Listen, take another deep breath in, take another deep breath in, breathe in. This time it's the most beautiful smell you ever smelled in your life. It's so beautiful, you want to give it a good sniff. Oh, it's lovely, it's coming from the neck of the person next to you. Give them a good sniff. Sniff it, sniff it, sniff it. Give the person next to you, give them a good sniff. Give them a good sniff, sniff them. Sniff them. Give them a good sniff. Them, give them a... Sniff them right there, right there. Get in there, get a good sniff. Sniff, sniff, sniff. Get in there, sniff, sniff, sniff. Sniff, sniff, sniff. Give a good sniff. It smells beautiful. Get a good sniff in there. It's a wonderful smell right there. Give a good sniff. That's right, the smell disappears. The smell disappears. Take a deep breath in again. And that nasty diarrhea smell is coming out of your own pants. It was you all along. Oh, check yourself. That's disgusting. Check yourself. Check your pants. Check your pants. Check your pants. Looks like you're the one with bad pants. Check your pants. Oh, it's coming right there from deep within. You know what? Take a deep breath in. Breathe in. And sleep. Just relax. Give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be the stars of the show. Sharing our personalities with you. All right, let's have some fun with some individuals. We've got some good people up here, by the way. Not bad for a Sunday, right? At two, not bad at all. You've got this guy up here, for example. Great, who's with him? Really good, yeah, really good, it's really nice. Person I'm touching now, just for the person I'm touching now, from this point forward, I want you to understand something. You're gonna realize your new name always was and always should be E-I-E-I-O. Nod your head if you understand. Anytime anybody asks you your name, from this point forward, it always will be, always should be E-I-E-I-O. Nod your head if you understand. Good. Just relax. Just for the person I'm touching now, who's with this lady right here? Excellent. Oh, close your eyes, my friend. Just for the person I'm touching now, you have that imaginary tongue fall out of mouth disease, follows me everywhere I go. I want you to understand from this point forward, every time you talk, your tongue immediately falls and flops all the way out of your mouth. Nod your head if you understand. Good. Every time you talk, your tongue gets in the way, falls all the way out of your mouth. Person I'm touching now, one thing that really upsets you is laughter in the audience. I want you to know from this point forward, if you ever hear anybody laughing in the audience, you'll just stand up and tell them, shut up! There's no laughing allowed. Nod your head if you understand. If you hear anybody laughing during the audience, just tell them, shut up! There's no laughing allowed during this show. Nod your head if you understand. Good. Take a seat, my friend. person I'm touching now. I want you to understand every time you hear me say the word hypnosis, you'll do a forward roll, you'll open your eyes, get your imaginary gun and badge out and shout, freeze, FBI, and nod your head if you understand. Every time you hear the word hypnosis, you'll get your imaginary gun, badge out, shout, freeze, FBI, and nod your head if you understand. Good. Just for the person I'm touching now, whenever you hear the word hypnosis, you will meet...
Freeze! FBI!
Take a seat, you guys. Just trying to do a show. Just for the person I'm touching now, every time you hear the word hypnosis, you'll
freeze!
Immediately... You'll immediately stand up and shout, I love Richard Barker, nod your head if you understand. Anytime you hear the word hypnosis, you'll immediately stand up and shout as loud as you can. I love Richard Barker, nod your head if you understand. Good. Every time you hear me say the word hypnosis, you'll immediately stand up and Hey, take a seat. I'm trying to do a show. Relax. Person I'm touching now, I'd like to know your name's completely disappeared from your memory banks. The more you try and remember your name, the more your name has disappeared and vanished. Nod your head if you understand. You can realize you came here with a name today, your name has completely and utterly disappeared out of your memory banks. Nod your head if you understand. It's completely vanished and disappeared. I'm going to try something new over here. Who's with this lady right here? Excellent. She's like gone. Just for the lady I'm touching now, if ever you hear me say the word hypnosis...
You...
Just for the person I'm touching now, I want to let you know...
I hate to do it, but I'm going to have to do it again.
Have you heard me say the word hypnosis? I want you to understand you fall in love with me, no doubt if you understand. On a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the hottest man you ever saw in your entire life, I'm a 15, no doubt if you understand. You fall in love with me, you have a natural desire to want to hold my hand and hold it nice and tight, no doubt if you understand. Good. Person I'm touching now, on a scale of 1 to 10, if you hear the word hypnosis...
Freeze! FBI!
Take a seat, hey. If you ever hear the word hypnosis, I want to let you know...
FBI!
I want you to know that on a scale of 1 to 10, 1 being disgusting, I'm really disgusting. You won't want to go anywhere near me, touch my hand, or do anything. Nod your head if you understand. You'll find me repulsive. If ever you hear the word hypnosis, you'll find me disgusting.
Just shut up!
Hey, take a seat. I'm trying to do a show. Everyone's goofing off and stuff. Take a seat. I did. What is your name?
Carol.
I love you, Carol. It's lovely. What?
I love you too.
So when I first saw you, I was like, wow. First time I saw you, I was blown away. Just take a seat. I'll see you after this. Just rest and relax, everybody. On three. Open your eyes. 1, 2, 3. Hey, everybody. Just trying to get acquainted with everybody. What did you say your name was, my friend?
Jake.
We've got Jake in the house. What was your name?
Anna.
What was your name?
Jennifer.
What's your name, my friend? What's your first name?
I don't know.
What's that?
I don't know.
Okay, we'll come back to you. What's your name, my friend?
John.
John. How you doing, sir? What's your name?
Felix.
Felix, got Felix. What was your name?
Ashley. They just really need to shut up.
Do me a favor, come over here 1 second. Take a deep breath in. Not yet, though. Cheap, that's a cheap one, I'm sorry, it's a throwaway. Take a deep breath in and shout your first name out. What's your last name?
Seriously, just be quiet already.
So, okay, that's great. Thanks, Lisa. I got you. That's nice to see you. What was your name?
Cindy.
Cindy, nice to see you. I like your pretty dress. I really do. I think it's nice.
Oh,
what? Be like that, that's crazy. Go to my friend over here. What did you say your name was?
Do you know my name?
Do me a favor, come over here a second. How old are you, mate?
12.
12. You've had a first name since you were 12?
I think so.
You had a name before you came here?
I think so.
Do me a favor. Take a deep breath and think of your first name. It's gone.
I don't know.
What's your last name?
Strugoff.
What's your middle name?
Owen.
First name?
I don't know.
Does anybody know his first name? I'm just trying to... What's his first name?
Rico.
Rico?
Yes.
Rico, it's Rico.
It's Rico?
It's Rico.
It's Rico.
It's Rico. Good, it's Rico. It's gone. Hey, Rico, try and think of your first name.
What's my first name?
I'll give you a clue, it's Rico.
It's Rico?
Rico, gone. Hey, do me a favor, try and think of your first name, Rico.
What's my first name?
You know, sometimes the way you get your first name back is to sing happy birthday to yourself. Try it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
Just seriously be quiet. Let me speak. I know. Right? This aired. It's warm.
Just trying to do a hypnosis show, and what you guys... What did you say? I just thought you said something. Hey, sit down. I'm trying to do a show, that's all. I'm going to go over here where it's safe, next to my friend. Lean back in your chairs, look at the hand. Sleep, just relax. Give him a round of applause. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Share the personalities with you. But just for the volunteers, I want to let you know something very special, very unique about yourself. I want to let you know you're all world-famous supermodels. I want to let you know you're the best models that ever existed. No, in a second, but not yet. When your eyes open, you'll strut on the front of the stage, showing off your best assets, which of course are your lips. I want to let you know you're world-famous supermodels. When you hear this music, you'll be strutting and dancing in front of the audience like the models that you know yourself to be on three. One, two, three. Ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause for your supermodel. Stand up, strutting your stuff. You've got this, supermodels. Strike a pose, strike a pose. Nice, supermodel. She's got this, strike a pose. On the runway, on the camera. Strutting, 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 strutting. That's great. Show them your favorite moves. Show them your favorite moves. Strutting. Strutting yourself, strutting yourself, strutting yourself, strutting. On the catwalk, life is good. We've got some supermodels in here. Everybody's looking fantastic. Supermodels in the house. Give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for your supermodels. Got the world's greatest lips. Take a seat, everybody. Take a seat, take a seat, take a seat. Take a seat. World famous models, I want to let you know something. You're feeling good about yourself tonight, but I want you to understand something as you lean back in. It's just the cops outside waiting to pick you up. Don't worry about that. Can't always get the music right 100% of the time. What are you hiding anyway, dude? What are you hiding? Look at the hand, everyone. Asleep. Just relaxing all the way down. Give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, stars of the show. Now listen, in a few seconds you're going to see a Rastafarian monkey. You're going to see the Rastafarian monkey has magical, mystical powers. In a second you'll see this monkey. Whatever the monkey does, it translates correctly to your body. If the monkey moves, you move. It's almost like you have invisible string attaching you to the monkey. It has hypnotic, special powers. When you see this monkey, whatever it does, you will follow suit. One, two, three. Stand up, everybody. Look at the monkey.
Daylight come and be one.
How's he doing that? He's not got his eyes open.
Work all night and a drink of rum. Daylight come and be one. Stop banana till the morning come. Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana. Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana. If 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch.
Girl, I'll house you. Girl, I'll house you. Girl, I'll house you. You and my husband are mama. Girl, I'll house you. Girl, I'll house you. Girl, I'll house you. You in my hut now. When you're in my hut, you know what's up. Let your mind be free. Relax your body. Jump, jump a little higher. Jump, jump until you get tired. House your body. House your body. House your body to the base. I'll see it all over the place, so don't let nobody get in your way. Tonight's your night, today's your day. Africa will steer you wrong.
Say what?
House music all night long.
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 I house you,
don't you?
I house you,
don't you know that?
I house you,
you and my heart.
Don't you know that? I house you.
Don't you know?
I house you.
No.
I house you. You in my heart now.
Check, 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 check.
Oh!
222? Crazy, crazy, crazy. What's her name? Letha, Letha. Eyes open. Take a seat right there, would you, my friend? Eyes open, take a seat. Take a seat. Did you say your first name was Letha?
Letha. Letha. Letha.
Be quiet already.
Look at the hand. Closing your eyes. Listen, just for the hypnotized volunteers, you become exotic animals of your choice. By exotic animal, I don't mean pig, sheep, cat, goat, something that you find on the a home, or something that you find necessarily at the fairground. By exotic animal, I mean something you see at the zoo, safari, the Discovery Channel. Some animal that you've seen far, far, far away. You'll embed your positions, your stances, your postures of the animal of your choice. You'll become the animal in every sense. You'll do the actions, the noises. You'll fly, hop, crawl, slither. Or do whatever it is your animal does. You'll leave your chair, you'll roam, you'll fly, you'll hop, you'll keep your eyes closed, open rather, and you won't touch any other animal on your food chain or otherwise. In a second, animals. There's so many rules to this little skit, you wouldn't believe it. I've been bitten doing this. I've been chased. When I say chased, about a mile and a half chased. We lost a rhinoceros once at a fairground. I mean, this stuff's real. I got pecked by an ostrich. I'm telling you, all this stuff's happened. Exotic animals. Whenever I say freeze, you'll immediately stop what you're doing, but you are exotic animals all the sense. You'll do the noises, the actions, the motions, flying, hopping, crawling, slithering, flying, whatever it is you do. On three, exotic animals. One, two, three! Animals crawling, flying, roaming. Exotic animals of your choice. Taking a roam, taking a fly, taking a hop, taking a crawl. Whatever it is your animal does, exotically, exotic animals flying, hopping, and crawling. Crawling, hopping, and roaming. Yeah, what is that, really? Got some exotic animals. I don't know about Carol. What? Animals freeze! Alright, listen, we're going to find out what kind of animals we've got up on stage. Just before we do so, I want to let you know if you have any horns, you won't poke them on, in, or up the hypnotist. It's happened. The hypnotist has an invisible force field wrapped around him, keeping him safe at all times. You have no sexual desire. You have no teeth, you have no claws, you won't go anywhere near any other animal. You're friendly animals. Gonna find out what kind of animals we've got. What kind of animals are you?
Elephant.
Elephant, what noise that make? That's not bad. That's good, man. That's really good, actually. What's your first name? Good, okay. What kind of animal are you?
A lion.
It's gotta be difficult holding that. That's good though, I'm impressed. It's like doing 100 press ups all at once. What noise it make?
Rawr.
Just rest your knees down. What kind of animal are you?
Tiger.
What noise it make?
They're great!
What kind of animal are you?
A duck.
Look at all the animals in the world to choose from. You chose a duck?
A duck.
Good. What noise it make? What kind of animal are you?
A cheetah.
Cheetah, what noise it make?
Rawr.
What kind of animal are you?
Lion. A lion.
Oh yeah, what noise that make?
Yeah.
That's brilliant. All right, that's great. What kind of animal are you?
Monkey.
What noise that make? A monkey. What kind of animal are you?
An elephant.
Elephant. What noise that make? Great. That's some good animal noises. What kind of animal are you?
A jaguar.
What Not what I was expecting from Carol. Listen, animals, I want you to know something, you friendly animals. You're going to look out into the audience, you'll find the favorite food of your choice embedded in the head of the audience members. When you look at the audience, you'll see all the food you want to eat. You haven't eaten for 2 or 3 days, you'll make your way into the audience. You'll eat as much food as you possibly can out of the hair of the audience members. The more food you eat, the better you will feel. If you come across anybody that doesn't have any hair, you'll have a natural impulse and a desire to kiss them repeatedly on the top of the head. Animals, you'll rush into the audience, eat as much food as you possibly can on 1, 2, 3. Go and get that food right there in the hair of the audience. The more you eat, the better you feel. Rushing off into the audience, use the steps carefully. Open your eyes. Go into the audience, eat as much food right there as you possibly can. The more you eat, the better you feel. Get as much food right there as you possibly can out of the hair of the audience members. Eating all, oh, sounds good. Good feeding, oh, good feeding going on right there. The more you eat right now, the better you feel. Eat as much food as you possibly can right there from the hair of the audience. The more you eat right now, the better you will feel. Animals freeze! All the animals freeze. Animals freeze. Listen, animals, you're no longer animals. You're world-famous dancers. In a second, but not yet, you're world-famous dancers. You'll come up onto the stage, and you'll shake all your dance routines and moves, and the more you dance, the better you will feel on three. Get ready, world-famous dancers, 1, 2, 3, right now, back on the stage, dancers. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, for your world-famous dancers. Come on, the more noise you make, the more they will dance for you. Dancing, dancing. World-famous dancers, the more they dance, the more they move, the more... Oh, we got some good... Wow, got some good world-famous dances in it. World-famous dances. The more you dance, the better you feel. Freeze! Freeze. Wow, there's some good dance moves. You're going to realize you're world-famous dancers, but you're 97 years old. You're the oldest dancers that ever lived. Old people dancing. 97, 1, 2, 3. Old dancers. Old dancers. The oldest dancers on the planet. Old people dancing. Old dancers. You're going to realize, actually, you are world-famous dancers, but you're six-month-old babies with diapers on that know how to twerk. You're going to realize you're six-month-old babies with diapers on that know how to twerk. 1, 2, 3. Babies, diapers. Twerking, twerking, twerking. Twerking, 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 twerking. Twerking, 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 twerking. The boy's got a good twerk on. Twerking, twerking, twerking. Twerking, 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 twerking. Twerking, 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 twerking. Freeze! Freeze! Actually, I want to let you know something. In a few seconds, you're going to realize that you are the world-famous Taylor Swift. In a second, but not yet, you'll stand up, you'll sing all the lyrics, you'll know all the words, and you will be on three, Taylor Swift. 1, 2, 3! Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, for Taylor Swift! Knowing all the words, singing, singing, singing!
Because some people say,
ooh,
ooh, I don't want too many dates, but I can't make them stay. At least that's what people say.
Shake it off, shake it off, shake it off, shake it off, come on!
shake it off, shake it off, shake it off, come on, shake it off, shake it off. Where'd my music go? We can do this a cappella. Alright, sing.
Sit down. I'm trying to do a show. But not only are we trying to do a show, we're trying to do a hypnosis show, and it's kind of messing everything up. Hey, buddy, sit down. I'm trying to do a show. I'm trying to do a show. Are you guys having fun yet? Yeah? Make some noise if you're having fun. Come on, guys. Yeah. Oh. Carol, just relax. Sleep. Now listen, ladies and gentlemen, we've got a chance for one more. This is something we've been doing since March, okay? It's the World International Gibberish Rapping Finals. Listen, I have a DVD compilation of this. I've got 8,000 rappers from coast to coast since March that have won. I mean, those guys won. They deserve to be on the video. So imagine all the people that didn't make it. It's a lot of people. International Gibberish Rapping is a big thing right now. America's Got Talent Season 30's just picked this up, and we're looking for the best rappers. And we're looking for the best rappers. Now, here are the rules. You're going to be international rappers. The only thing is you've forgotten the English and Spanish language. If you rap in English or Spanish, you will be disqualified. The English and Spanish language has disappeared from your memory banks. You'll rap in any other language of your choice. Could be gibberish, could be Martian, could be alien, could be Chinese, could be Russian, could be whatever language you want. You'll embed the language into your mind, even if it's gibberish. Now, when I point to you, you'll take the microphone, you'll stand up, and you'll rap as loud and as proud as you can. The more you rap, the more the audience will love you, the more you have chance to go to the finals. Are we cool to give these guys some love every time they take the microphone? Yeah. So on three, sit upright in your chair with your eyes open. One, two, three. Get ready. I'm going to find out who the best international gibberish rapper is tonight. Here we go. Feel that lyrics. Feel the lyrics. Feel the lyrics. Feel it. There you go. Feel it. Get that international language going. Yeah. We're going to start with number one. Nice and loud. Take it. Nice and loud. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. Number one.
Thank you.
Sleeping in the rain, fast and mom, but I'm gonna get sick of the cold. I'm gonna get sick of the cold.
Contestants, ladies and gentlemen, each and every one of them were wonderful. These guys were superstars. All right, here's what we're looking for. We're looking for two impartial judges to put two of them in the final. Two judges. Show me if you want to be a judge. Oh, we got, okay, judge number one. Thank you. We need another one. And number two. Okay, so here's what it's going to be based upon is crowd reaction. The loudest noise you hear will put them through to the final two, okay? I'm going to put my hand over the top of their heads. If you like somebody out there in particular, the more noise you make, the more they get to the final round. This is important. Careers are launched here. Where did we start? We started here, right?
Can our judge come up here?
Oh, yeah, let's have our judges come up, yeah, so we can see you, yeah. Because you're going to need to chat to each other. This is pretty serious, you can just sit in these red seats right here, right? All right, so here we go, audience members. The more noise you hear. Oh, hello, we recognize you. Miss Good. Are you a teacher, Miss Good?
No, but I can teach you.
I like you, Miss Good. So here we go. We're going to start with, where do we go? Contestant number one. The more noise you make, the more they can go through the finals and actually win this and get a contract. Here we go. Number one. Number two. Three. Four. Five. All right, judges. We need the final two. We need the final two. You gonna go for Carol and Rico?
Yeah!
Okay, Carol and Rico, stand to the front. That's you, your name is Rico. That's your first name, just to let you know, okay? How you doing? Good today.
Yeah.
All right, so here's the rules. You've got 15 seconds apiece twice, okay? Carol, you start with your 15 seconds. You've got to rap your heart out. You pass the microphone after 15 seconds to this boy called Rico. Rico, you'll rap for 15 seconds. You'll pass the microphone back to Carol. You'll rap for another 15 seconds. You'll hand it down one final time to Rico, and then you'll close it off, okay? And then we're looking for the best reaction, okay? You can square up to each other. Just don't touch each other, Carol. All right, here we go. The final two. All right, here we go. One, two, three.
Hey,
A round of applause for the stars of the show. Each and every one of them were brilliant. You notice how they had different styles. He got better by the second, I'll tell you, but you both did an exceptional job. So judges, listen for the crowd reaction, okay? The loudest noise puts them through to the beginning of their careers, okay? Possibly a chance for Las Vegas. All right, here we go. Contestant number one. Number two. Wow, that is a tough, tough, tough job, judges. What do you reckon? You guys have the final say. Who is the winner tonight? Carol is the winner. Give a round of applause for Carol. Well done. And we're going to give you a joint first as well as the young boy that can rap. So you both are winners. Congratulations. Give them one more round of applause. Take a seat, ladies and gentlemen. Good. Just put your backs in the chair, feet firmly flat on the floor, hands uncrossed on your laps. Take a deep breath in and watch the hand. Sleep. Just relaxing. Ladies and gentlemen, your volunteers, please give them one more round of applause. All right, now listen, just before we go, I'm just going to tell you a couple of things, then we're going to meet and greet with you guys outside. I want to let you know that we have a couple of hypnosis products that you might be interested in. And the first one is, we used to do CDs for like improvement, like weight loss, stop smoking, removing fears and phobias. We've probably got about four or five of these left there. $25 if you want to pick them up. We'll be right outside of that door. $25. You just listen to it between 5 and 30 days. I promise you, if you don't lose weight, I'll give you your money back, 100%. That's how good these things are. I will tell you also, though, if you're trying to stop smoking and listening to a weight loss CD, it doesn't work. Okay, just a top tip. This is the power of the language. Selling hypnotically, the art of suggestion, is the language I'm using up on stage. If you want to learn hypnotic language and have better relationships or better business, this is the book to pick up. It's $25 outside. It teaches you embedded suggestions and commands. You can use it on your boss, or your spouse, your friends at school. It's a really good book. How to Get from Passion to Success is the secrets to the hypnotic journey. It's using your mindset to believe and achieve. You might have heard of the Law of Attraction or The Secret. That is what this book is based upon. So you can pick this up for $25. It's very good for students that want to find a career path. This is the big one. We have a VIP key. Now, over the years, I've designed 938 programs. We used to sell them all separately for $25 each. So I guess 930 programs times $25 each. I don't know the math on that, unless there's a real brainiac in here. That's thousands. That's a thousand, thousand, thousands of dollars. We put it all onto an 8 gigabyte thumb drive. So what we've got is 562 stress reduction articles, 251 for anxiety. We've got 9 best-selling hypnosis books on here, including both of those. We have 100 weight loss videos. So you can watch the videos every day for 100 days and lose weight. And 16 audio programs. Don't laugh at some of the titles. But these are things that you would listen to in the evening, at night, in the comfort of your own home. Stop smoking, weight loss, coping with loss, improving memory, improving sex. In brackets, it says men. Master golf confidence, stop alcohol, stop procrastination, remove ED, improve sex for ladies. Success for life, be happy, think positive, removing tinnitus, reducing chronic pain. And also holistic healing. Every single one of them is on this. On the cruise ships, we sell that for $197. Here today, it is $97. Feel free to copy the stuff off it. Feel free to share it with friends and family. Give it as a gift to somebody else. There's always somebody out there that could need some holistic healing. Just the audio programs alone that I mentioned, the 16 of them, are on this key. If you don't want any of those articles, none of the books, none of the videos, just the audio, $47. So you're getting 16 $25 programs on here for $47. Again, feel free to share them with your friends and family. Now, we did record the show. It's going to be on a red 8 gigabyte key. We'll give you the key right afterwards outside. And then tomorrow, when we've edited the final version of this, it looks really super nice. We'll send you a download link. You just download the show. straight onto the key. You have a master copy, and you can also stream it as well. It's a really nice souvenir for the people that were up on stage to show you, or show them, just how awesome they were. That's all our stuff. That's all I wanted to let you know. Please do feel free, pick up some of these products. We'll be right out of the room right there. Missy's gonna make her way out there now. And do me a favor, this is what we've been doing since we've been here. We realize that St. Louis is a really awesome city, actually. I've never been here before. And also the hospitality of the city is awesome. We went to the zoo, we went to the art center, we've been down to the arch. You know, we really have toured around. We've loved it. Even if you don't want to pick up any products, just before you leave, come and say goodbye to us. Just shake our hands, tell us you had a good time, take some pictures. If you didn't have a good time, my name is Chris Angel. Exit by that door. If you had a good time, leave that door, shake my hand, say goodbye, and that'll be great. Sounds good?
Yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here's what we're going to do. We're going to pop our volunteers out of hypnosis. We're going to count from one up to five. All hypnotic suggestions have released themselves. Now, without volunteers, there really is no show, right? I want you to understand, these guys were superstars. It's 2 p.m. on a Sunday. They shared their personalities with everybody in the room. They are wonderful people. When I count from one up to five, I'm going to count to five. And on five, I want you to make as much noise and applause as you possibly can on five to show these ladies and gentlemen just how much we love them, okay? All the applause will be for them. One, feeling refreshed, feeling alert, feeling alive. Two, feeling like you baked your eyes in a cool mountain spring. Three, feeling the energy rushing into your veins. Four, feeling better than you've ever felt before. And in a second, but not yet, on five, all the applause is for you. Get ready, ladies and gentlemen. Five! Eyes open wide, let's give them a round of applause. For your volunteers, sharing your personalities with you. Do me a favor, everybody, stand up, get ready to take the bow. Stand up, come forward. Give them some more love, come on, ladies and gentlemen. One, two, three, take a bow. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, one more time for all your volunteers. Now, if you had some stuff that belongs to you, we'll give it back to you right now.